Where are you? Are you a little boy? Are you a little girl?
Dope. Cat ball.
Thank you. Are you a little girl playing with my ball? Where'd you go?
Kinda sounded like a scent sack.
Let us know what.
Ian?
Are you on the stairs?
What?
Are you on the stairs? Left? On the floor? Are you on the floor with candy?
Okay, something just walked across this room.
Let her know you're there.
Can you feel it?
Yeah, I literally saw it walk from right to left. Like it was walking into y'all's room.
It said left.
Looking down and I just looked up and I saw it blocking.
You can see a shadow right there.
Where?
On the top of the stairs on that wall. It's doing that. On that wall is your shadow. What?
That's where those guys saw the shadow on
there
too.
There's a shadow. It's calling it up. Wait. Come on back. Don't be afraid. You're over there. I know you're over there.
In the bathroom?
What is that? I don't know what else. It's just right there. That
door.
That door frame. Is it right in the door frame? Oh my gosh.
This door right here?
Was that open like that more?
Huh?
It wasn't open like that all the way, was it?
Did you just walk through this room and over into the door frame?
Well, it doesn't. Doesn't move.
No, it was on that other
frame.
When
you hit it.
It was on that other frame. The shadow was on that other frame.
This door frame right here?
Yeah, that frame right there.
That's where those guys saw it.
I seen a shadow. I hope you can get that on
this. Well, that camera there is pointing straight through here.
I don't know if you can see that. Because right where you're standing in front of is where that trail was.
Yeah, and that camera is pointing this way. So if there was something standing here, the camera would probably definitely got it.
You just walked through this room. Because it was like they walked through this.
And it was like something was... See, like right now, you can see how bright it is? See how that's bright?
Yeah.
And then it got dark.
The door frame.
On that side frame, on the left side.
Yeah, the left side.
Where the bathroom is.
Right.
It got dark. Come on back. Don't be afraid.
Let's turn it off so
I can turn it off or down?
Or off.
I know you're up here with us, and I seen you. And Candy seen you. So go ahead and make a noise so we know where you're at now. Come on up the stairs. I can't see you anymore. Are you playing games?
Why don't you try knocking on something to let us know that you're at least here with us? You knock on the wall like this?
Flash, like right in the middle.
Oh, it might be lightning.
No, there it is again.
Oh.
That was it, right, Candy, again?
Yeah, that was the same noise.
What are you trying to make a noise so we know where you're at?
That's a tripler flashing. I just saw that.
Do it again. Thank you for letting me know you're here with me. We came a long way to see you.
Can you yell really loud so we know where you're at?
Come stand at the top of the stairs for me.
Huh?
I thought I heard a knock.
In the other room?
Yeah, it almost sounded like it came from in here, but...
Can you find the ball? It sounded like a shuffle down there.
Sure wasn't.
No, there's a difference between a shuffle.
The movement out there or something?
No. Thank you. Come on. I knew you were down there. I heard you. I heard you shuffle. Come on. Let Jim know where you're at.
Well, can you whistle for us?
Thank you. Come on.
Well, the tripwire went off?
Yeah. Come on up here. Should we put a candle right at the top of the stairs on the floor?
Well, I got that REM pod.
On the floor, though?
No, but...
My heart was...
I'm just wondering if a lot of that's residual energy, just... Because it's a staircase, and you figure people constantly walking up and down all day, every day.
Yeah, just following the same pattern, same pattern.
Yeah.
God, that frame right now is so bright white.
Right.
And it was dark. It got dark. Like, it was a figure standing there.
Well, that camera is pointing right at it, so...
So it's going to be able to...
Yeah.
Just the way it looks like it's going to be getting the other doorway frame, not this one right here on the left. Are you in the bathroom?
Oops.
Are you in the bathroom?
Damn chair.
Yeah, I just jumped
in. I know. Sorry.
Jeez, why are you so jumpy?
So, okay. So you're talking about this door frame right here, right? And this is where you saw the darkness.
Wait.
And not this right here, right?
Now, if I look at your camera right now, I cannot see the door frame that I was talking about.
This right here?
I'm talking about this door frame right here. This one right here.
Yeah.
It's dark. All I'm seeing on your camera is this one. And right here.
Yeah.
It's dark. All I'm seeing on your camera is this one.
What?
Was that?
What?
In there. Jim!
What?
There was a rough or something in there.
What are you talking about?
Something was in that corner. It made a noise, and then there was a breath.
That was...
There was a breath in there, and there was like a crunch or something in there.
That wasn't you, Candy?
No, it was not me.
That made that loud noise.
No.
Wait. Hold on. You were right here. Who made that loud, like, coughing?
No, I coughed right after she freaked out.
Okay, yes, that's what I heard.
No, okay.
So that was you coughing, right?
I heard her. There was something. There was a shuffle sound and then a...
That is what I heard right there where I was standing, is that...
Yeah,
that breath, right?
Yeah, and there was a crunch or crinkle in that corner, right corner in there.
Okay, so.
Yeah, in that bathroom.
Uh huh.
Yeah, no, I heard this thing, and
that would go along with what is standing.
Yeah.
Right, but.
And after that.
But that what? Okay, so that was one guy's on that one video. Kept getting that breath sound.
Yes, that breath sound. Yes.
Was it in there? Or was it?
Yeah, it was like all up in here.
So, like, I had goosebumps.
Just now, I got a breath when I was standing there.
Right.
Yeah.
And I think it was right here.
It was, yeah. It was right in this area, right? I think.
I thought it was the same area. Yeah, somewhere up here. I know they kept getting that breath sound.
I can, because I can bring that digital recorder in here, because we've got the...
Yeah, what?
Let's see.
Okay, just try to relax, take some deep breaths.
No, but that would explain...
No, I know.
But your camera is not getting that frame. It's getting the other frame on the right-hand side.
All right. So we got a REM pod, a banister, we got a music box on the floor, night vision camera, tripwire, got a SLS, got a tripod here. Night vision camera. All right. We got a digital recorder here. Yep. Got it. We have our own bear and then a REM pod up there with the other dolls. It's gonna be the wind.
No,
okay.
Yeah, that wind is blowing now.
Is it? Okay.
Yeah, that storm is coming just south of us. It's gonna miss us.
Are you coming up the stairs?
So you're in there, okay. So you're over there.
Mm-hmm.
I think I'm gonna go sit.
Okay.
In here. So that cat ball was going off on top of that counter, right?
Yeah.
Yeah,
so I'm gonna move the smell meter. I'll put the smell meter where the cat ball was.
Okay. Sounds good.
Let's see if you can touch that antenna there in that black box. So that would validate, I mean,
yeah,
the cat ball going off if we can get this millimeter now to go off.
Power.
Is that power?
Power.
Mm-hmm. How much power do you have? Show us. Come on up the stairs. Don't be afraid.
We have all kinds of devices around here that you can use the energy from them to gain more power. If that'll help you. What is that?
Devil.
Devil.
I understand there was a lot of war going on around this town.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
I'm sure that was some hard times to live through. You had to come from some sturdy stock. Something lit up over here.
I seen it.
I don't know what's over here to light up.
What do you have in the other room, Jim?
What other room?
With me. Room.
I have nothing in there, but it could have been lightning.
No, it was a red light.
A red light?
Yeah, it's a red light over here, like right next to me.
Is it their camera?
I don't have anything in there.
Holy shit, what was that?
Device-wise.
Was it their security camera?
It could have been.
I don't know. I mean, it's got a little tiny red light on it.
No, it flashed.
Yeah, it flashed bright. This says common. What in the hell was that?
Are you in the common area?
Right.
Are you in the common area?
I mean, the curtains are closed. I don't know what that was. That was weird. I'm looking for a cat ball or something around here. I don't see anything. Maybe somebody left something.
So we had your book down there. We had it on a page, and it got changed. Who did that? I don't believe you had the power to do that. We had it under P. And when we came back, it was under H. Was that your game? play with the magic ball?
Lonely. Are you lonely?
I'm lonely in here, so if you want to come play with me, or go play with Candy, or sit with Jim. Thank you.
Yeah.
Who do you want to go play with? Come on up here. Are you looking for your ball, the magic ball? It's over here. Right in the doorway. Can you see it? Peek-a-boo, I see you.
Tripwire like down the bottom of the staircase went off.
Come back up here.
Is there anybody up here that fought in the war at all? Airline.
Airline.
Hmm. Air. Huh, I don't know.
I count to three. Come on up the stairs. Ready? One. Three. Where are you? Are you already up here?
What happened with John and the axe?
It seemed to calm down a little bit.
Yeah.
Thank you. Do my toys scare you? They won't hurt you.
I thought I heard a knock.
Help us talk to you.
Public? Mm.
And know where you're at.
What happened in public?
Are they talking about what happened to John?
There's a lot of different stories about John.
We know John didn't do it.
It just doesn't make sense why John would have done what they say he did, but he was found with a bloody axe and blood on himself and blood on his clothes. Do you know what happened?
Can you tell us your story? John, did you come back
defeat. John, I know you were a free man, but I know even with being a free man, you were not given the same liberties as a white man. And I'm sorry that you were not treated the same as every other person as you should have been.
Simply quiet.
Mm-hmm. Kind of all of a sudden, too.
Yeah. Shifted.
Mm-hmm. Whoa. Variation, it says.
Temperature.
Yeah.
Are you standing by the stairs? Candy has your magic ball if you want to go play with that. You get it?
Yeah.
Come on up here. You want to come see this ball in here? Come on.
Don't.
Nope.
Thank you. Come on.
That's a ramp out there.
Yeah. Absolutely, you can come take some of mine.
You know what would be funny? You took this ball and tried to knock the doll off that cabinet. Can we do that? Wouldn't that be funny?
I'm just curious if when that REM pod went off,
uh-huh.
if a figure showed up on that SOS.
Yeah.
Because I have it, SOS right in front of it.
Ooh.
Thank you. breathing like that? Something wrong?
Afterthought.
Okay. You're not an afterthought to us.
No, not at all. We came a long way to talk to you.
Because you're very special. So come on up here with us. There's a big ball, and there's a little ball. And I can, oh my God, I got something hit me in the head. It feels like something like,
I feel like my hands,
like on my temple.
Static.
Like it just feels like something that was on it.
Huh.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm okay.
Interesting.
Uh-huh, because when we asked him to come in here and play.
Yeah.
And then you felt something in there.
So, Cindy, it feels like my hands are stuck inside of a TV that's on static.
Are you playing with candy?
That is a really trippy feeling.
I still think we should take this ball and try and knock the teddy bear down.
Well, there's a little ball right there in the kitchen counter.
The cat ball?
No. Bouncy ball.
Mm-hmm.
Just saying.
I think you should put it on the stairs.
There's a ball right here on the steps. Can you
knock that ball down there?
Knock it off.
Jim's gonna walk away.
Yeah, you knock that thing down the stairs. Can you do that?
Jim, I'd step back if I were you. So people don't say that. Yeah, you know, sit back on that couch so you can see it. Come on, get that ball. Now there's three balls. Little ball in Candy's room, a big ball in my room, and a ball at the top of the stairs. Which one do you want to play with? Can you bring it in here to me? You know what? You need to get that ball up the stairs before someone trips and falls. Want him to fall on the ball. Do you? Knock it down. Push it out of the way. I know you're by the banister. Can you do it? Magic.
Anybody.
Anybody can do it.
Ah, you can do that.
It with your foot. It's gonna, oh, thank you. Go on, get up there.
Dribbler.
Yeah. Knock it down and watch how it bounces. Can you do that? Is this, will this camera catch it too?
No.
Go ahead.
It's too low.
Let it bounce down those stairs. That'll be funny. I want to hear that noise.
Can you knock that ball down the stairs, please?
Are you on the stairs?
Okay.
You wanna sit here so you can see him?
Yeah. I'll switch with you.
Oh, shit. I bet what I need.
Yep.
Yeah.
Can you kick that ball down the stairs? Can you kick that out of the way for me, please? Small. It's a yeah, that's the small ball.
It is.